You shouldn't have been able to survive this.
Well, that's why I'm here, Doc. I have the best plastic surgeon in all of New York.
Your facial muscles, tendons, bone structure, everything. It was destroyed. I mean, there wasn't a single square inch of skin left intact.
Just take it off already.
Okay, let's do this. All right. Placed alloy plates and just a little bit of horsehide.
A little bit of what?
I need to talk to my doctor alone.
Yeah, of course, Billy.
With you,
John Saint, or do you go by Jigsaw now?
Gentlemen, relax. We're looking for a few good men. And we'd like to offer you the opportunity to be all that you can be. Now, we've all suffered loss at the hands of the Punisher. And because we don't look like everybody else, and because we don't act like everybody else, nobody does a goddamn thing about it. Well, I say, he ain't the only one can take the law into his own hands. So if you're as sick of this cocksucker as I am, raise your armies. You'll be well paid. You'll be well armed. And at the end of it, the Punisher will be dead!
About her.